This match is the best 3 sets out of 5. Lady Mustangs have the first serve.
Hey!
Also check in number 8, Addison Pass. Rolling away there in the server. Contact the Florida High School Athletic Association in Gainesville or visit the official website at becomeofficial.org. Serving Rick Simon. Lady Mustangs, serving number 5, Riley Ogden.
Play.
Lady Mustang champ for serve, serving number 14, Elena Martin. Florida High School Athletic Association recognizes its corporate partners to help make them the FHSAA Girls Volleyball Championship possible. Team IP, the official merchandising company of the FHSAA, Gatorade, First Puncher, Spectrum Sports, the official television partner of the FHSAA, Max Prep, the official scores and statistics, GoFan, the official online ticket provider, and the NFHS Network, the official online partner of the FHSAA, and Wilson, the provider of the official game ball for the 2022 FHSAA Girls Volleyball Championships.
Thank you.
versus the second set of the match. Lady Mustangs lead the match 1-0.
Thank you.
number 8, Julia Lewis. FHSAA encourages more than 240,000 students participating in interscholastic athletics in its member schools to achieve their goals through hard work, perseverance, and dedication. The use of steroids, dietary supplements, and other performance-enhancing substances is not the answer. Remember, nothing beats hard work. Lady Mustangs. Wally Fisher.
Thank you.
Paradise Missouri. The road to Lakeland just became the highway to Polk County. A longtime home of the boys and girls basketball championships is the new home for the championships to both volleyball and weightlifting. While in Polk County, they plan to visit your world-class attractions, nature activities, unique culinary options, and more. Go visit centralflorida.com today to plan your trip. The winner of this match will advance to the regional finals. We'll take on the winner between Wesley Chapel and Tavares. Check the Florida High School Athletic Association.com for the site and the time of this match. Second, Emily Kayla, the serve, your 5 again, Bella Leyva. Buckman checks in for the Lady Mustang. Back to serve, Sarah Walker.
We get better, 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 we get
This is the third set of the match. Lady Mustangs lead the match 2-0. Lady Mustangs will have the first serve. Serving number 5, Riley Auburn. First point. Hey fans, it's your team, it's your time, so I love it. trying to save some time and avoid the hassle of waiting in line. No need for cash, buying your tickets online at GoFan.com. That's GoFan.com. It's the official online ticket provider of the FHSAA. Coming out of the timeout, the Lady Coyotes leading on the scoreboard have deserved. This match in the 2022 FHSAA Class 5A Girls Volleyball Championship is sponsored by the Florida High School Athletic Association. The FHSAA is a democratic organization with a membership of more than 300 middle and senior high schools, all committed to ensuring the Florida student athletes can be fairly and equitably in an educational environment. The Florida High School Athletic Association brings leaders to teamwork, sportsmanship, and citizenship.
Thank you.
Sarah Piazzi. FHSAA. On the site, you can keep up with teams and people who strive to make high school athletics in the state of Florida the best. That's facebook.com/FHSAA. Yes.
Now move this back to set score.
This is the fourth set of the match. Lady Mustangs lead the match 2-1. Thank you.
Mustang. Stop now. Lady Coyote.
latest official news about Florida high school sports, including results from all tournaments in the 2022 FHSAA Girls Volleyball Championships, visit the FHSAA.com, the official website of the Florida High School Athletic Association. That's www.fhsaa.com. Winner of this match goes on to the regional final match. They'll take on the winner between Western Chapel and Tavares. Check the Florida High School Athletic Association's website for the time and site of this match.
Thank you.
the Coyotes. From the Paradise, takes into the serve for the Coyotes. Also back for the Coyotes, Sienna Corrado.
Madison,
quality has disappeared.